Speaking at the launch of the national level Felda Settlers Day 2016 at the compound of the Tun Abdul Razak Stadium in Maran, Pahang, Datuk Seri Najib said many visiting heads of government have been impressed with the module and wanted to implement it in their respective countries. They, however, were unable to do so.
Banyak juga negara lain seperti di Afrika, bila dia datang ke Malaysia, ketua negara dia datang, ketua kerajaan datang ke Malaysia, kita bawa ke rancangan Felda. Dia tengok, dia kagum. Dia kata dia nak buat. Bila balik ke negara dia, dia nak buat. Kita pun hantar rombongan Felda bantu. Akhirnya, tak jadi apa. Sebab dia tak mampu buat. Melainkan kita di Malaysia ini mampu membangunkan Felda sehingga berjaya sampai hari ini.
Felda may have scored various successes, but as the heir to the legacy of his father, Datuk Seri Najib remained unsatisfied and always strived to improve the organisation. He said the government was aware about the many complaints over Felda, such as late payment after harvest, expensive houses, disorganised harvesting, incomplete statements and delayed issuance. Therefore, as a measure of transformation, the government planned to improve governance at Felda, which would be discussed in detail at the Felda Enhancement Laboratory soon. Datuk Seri Najib said Felda had done a lot for the settler community, providing them with various amenities and aid to raise their standards of living so that they could emerge from the shackles of poverty as envisaged by his father.